Lots to unpack on Sunday's episode of Keeping Up with the Kardashians, as Kim makes a shocking confession.
I got married on ecstasy.
Oh. I had no idea.
No, the first time.
And squashes the beef with Chloe's beau, Tristan Thompson.
My relationship with Tristan, it's a work in progress, and you just have to just move on and get over it.
Back to Kim's major confession. While chatting with Scott and Kendall about her recent high school reunion, the 38-year-old reality star recalled her past as a former wild child, and she dropped this unexpected bomb on us.
I did ecstasy once, and I got married. I did it again. I made a sex tape, like everything bad would happen.
You were high on ecstasy when you had that sex tape?
Absolutely. Everyone knows it. Like, my jaw was shaking.
Definitely not the Kim we know today.
I'm not like that anymore.
As for Kim's relationship with Tristan, well, the episode didn't start off too pleasant. You'll remember the brunette beauty unfollowed the NBA star on Instagram after his cheating scandal.
He blocked me. What a f***ing loser. Literally, what a f***ing loser.
Kim calls Chloe to let her know she's not happy about it.
Oh, it's on.
Oh, no, please don't do the it's on. What does that mean?
It just means when I see him, I'm going to, like, spit on him. Your boyfriend's a f***ing loser.
But when it came time to come face to face, Kim and Tristan managed to keep it light.
Have you ever played pickleball? So it's a smaller court, like a tennis court, but like tiny.
So there's no pickles?
No.
Oh, okay.
No pickles.
Yep, Kim deflected the awkwardness by talking sports.
I bet you I can beat you in some kind of sport, though. What do you...
Only winter sports.
It's on.
By the end of the episode, Kim acknowledged it's just easier to make peace and move on.
I realize that, why am I fighting this fight if no one else is? I'm not going to spend my time angry at someone else for something that they didn't do to me.